Well, this closure of the House of Detention comes amidst a class action lawsuit over poor living conditions for inmates there. And then there's that Department of Justice report talking about the high incidence of sexual abuse inside. Now, today, Sheriff Marlon Gussman says that this facility is part of the city's past, and he focused on the city's future.
The mounting criticism, the inspections by the federal people, they all play a factor. We just have the opportunity at this time to act on it.
Sheriff Marlon Gussman says the House of Detention was never a long-term solution for the Orleans Parish Sheriff's Office. He had hoped to close it when the new inmate intake processing center and kitchen and warehouse facility opened, but construction delays prevented that from happening.
In the coming days, the 628 inmates living in the House of Detention will be shifted to other Sheriff's Office facilities, including the new temporary detention center that opened last month.
He says the new facilities will comply with American Correctional Association standards, with the latest in security technology and supervision, and more space to accommodate inmate training and education programs.
The construction that is underway behind me is the long-term solution. It is part of our master plan that is coming to fruition.
As for the Department of Justice's investigation into what it calls a culture of sexual violence at the facility,
we don't tolerate sexual assault in this facility. We find out about any, we immediately investigate it, and we arrest and assist in the prosecution.
Now, all 628 inmates inside the House of Detention will be shipped out by next week to undisclosed locations. This facility will continue to be used as a kitchen until the new kitchen opens later on this year. It will also be used as a visitation center for inmates and also a communication center for the Sheriff's Office. Live on your side in Mid-City, Rachel Wolf. Now back to you in the studio.
All right, Rachel. And the city owns the House of Detention. No word on what will happen to the facility once the Orleans Parish Sheriff's Office moves into the new intake processing center, and that's expected to happen in 2014.